is up, everybody? It's Puffle Mikey here, and I know I haven't posted in a while. There'll be a better explanation in another video, but my brain can't keep up with it right now. It's like 2:40. It's 2:41 in the morning. Wow. But anyway, today we are playing Elden Ring, and I've had this game for 2 years. Not a single boss. Not a single boss have I beaten, because I barely play it. Like, every now and then I'll restart it, give it a slash, and then I hop off, and it's because, like, I just don't really put in the effort. And this time I can actually try and put in the effort. So I deleted all my previous save files, which I only got, like, to the maximum of level 9. And, like, a piece of armor from, like, those guards at the front of the storm gate, or whatever it's called. Oh, excuse me. But either way, let's get into it. I'm about to get my butt kicked. I'm gonna pull up my Spotify, because, again, you guys know I like to listen to music while I do this. What song? Actually, wait, before I put on my music, I should, because I know that there's an intro cutscene. New game. You're a vagabond hero. I know samurai is good, but so is, so is a vagabond. Wait, no. Okay, I can go back. This one. Yeah, this works. Just name it Puff Omega. I'm only typing with one hand, so it's slow. Young. And the keepsake, Crimson Ember. Go with this. Let's make this motherfucker goofy. Oh no, this is it. Face structure. What the fuck? Ew! What the fuck? ISIS. He looks apologetic. Can't tell if he looks more scuffed up or down. Let's say down. Oh! Ooh! Ooh, I don't like that. Ooh. But I like it, but I don't like it. I'm gonna rename this character something fucking better. Look at this motherfucker. What the hell? Oh, he's saving this. Oh, he's saving this. Go back, bitch. Go back. Oh. Oh, wait, hold up. Where else they fuck this up? There we go. If I customize my fucking Chimera outfit in, like, 2021 Fortnite, you know, Chapter 2, Season 7, Season 1, that season went crazy. Looks like a Sphinx cat. I know, I'm back. The Brow Ridge. Oh, hell no. It looks scared. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. But we're keeping it like that. Give him. Give him some pink ass hair. Yes, sir. Nah, he's shiny. Ew. Nah, this motherfucker's shiny. No, I want to see his goofy ass face. buildup. Egg structure. Nose. Kind of looks like Charlie from Smiling Friends. Yes. Yes. We're gonna rename him now. Giggle shit. His name is Giggle shit. Yes. This man's name is Giggle shit. Yes. Let's watch this opening cutscene now. I'm tired, so I'm gonna get kinda comfy while we do watch it. That went insanely hard. Holy shit. Wow. can see my pink ass. My goddamn big ass. I can't even close my helmet thing because my big ass nose won't fit. What the hell? No, thank you. That sounds like a lot of work. I'd rather just... No, I'd rather not. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and activate my Spotify. Oh, God, I hate that it does that. Nothing. Doesn't. It's nothing. Okay, looking for a random song. No, screw the song. Ew. Here, Everlong by Foo Fighters. Like the song. I appraise it because who knows, somebody might need it. How many people tried to fucking jump off this shit, bro? This is... That's fun. He deserves that. I spent way too long messing with that thing. Wait, no, I forgot. Yeah, this way. I know what comes after this. No, not that. Okay, I can't appraise all these. I'm gonna try and cook this guy. What is it? Which... Oh, I don't have my things yet. Oh! Oh my god. I thought I saw my, like, my vial things. Oh, that's not good. And I'm dead. Yeah, that was to be expected. I thought I was gonna be able to, like, do good against that, but I forgot my fucking potions. Oh no. Forgot that I didn't have them. Oh. An alligator's about to eat my ass. Huh? I don't remember this. I think this is something for Shadow of the Earth Tree. There we go, that's what I needed. Crimson is so... Crimson is honestly... Oh my god. My mouse. It's a good mouse, but the freaking cord is so annoying. It's hard to explain. It doesn't matter. I want that. I don't know what that is, but I want that. Odd. What? I don't have arrow keys because I have many keyboard stuff. So. Meh, I don't care. Let's go. Oh, I messed that up. I don't feel like going back though. I learned my lesson from this guy because I talked to him once. He called me maidenless. I got pissed. I attacked his ass. I got my ass kicked. I got destroyed. I don't think you have to fight this guy. Look at my big ass nose. Because I've gotten past him without fighting him. I usually just like, Oh, is that the gut sword I've seen? Not gonna fight him. get your ass kicked. These guys can sometimes drop armor. I don't know what that is, but I don't want to fuck with it. Get touched. I love Elden Ring's player's sense of humor. So, what I usually like to do is go around this place. Because this is a huge roadblock that I always run into. But I figured out a way to kill that guy, but I still always run into the frickin' guy up there. Sorry, not the guy up there. I always kill him. I end up killing them sometimes and then I get destroyed by the arrow guys. But what I like to, well, I gotta kill this guy real quick. Shit bag. Can't let those guys see me. But there's a weapon here. I'd like to grab. Yeah. That's a weapon I like. I'm gonna go ahead and equip it. That's all the monster on rise when you sound thing. I think. I know. Not used to these controls. How do I get rid of this? How do I unequip it? fucking Elden Ring.
There you go.
Fuck you.
Hey, hold up.
I'm just gonna, I'll look up how to do it. I can't figure this out. This is pissing me the hell off. It's fine. Okay, hold up. Need to hurry. They like to chase you a lot fast here. It takes a while for the, to lose them. Guy, yeah, he chases. Oh my god, bro! Forgot how pure cancer this game is. Yeah, I've really even played this game, and I'm gonna leave this year. I already got a taste for how the rest of this playthrough is gonna be, and it's gonna be so, so painful. Oh, I just want. Stay safe out there, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.